ni Pastor Ticoloy na kung pwede niyo raw pong i-garantiya na hindi makikialam yung US ang kanyang legal battle bago niya raw pong harapin yung kanyang mga kaso dito sa bansa?
It seems to me a little bit jail-bagging the dog, na siyang magbibigay ng kondisyon sa gobyerno sa kaso niya, kapusado siya sa wakang dekodas. So, I mean, we will exercise all the compassion to Pastor Ticoloy. We've known him for a very long time. And, ang magpapangako po, all the proceedings will be fair. Now, as to the involvement of the United States, malayo pa yan. That's going to take years. Yeah. So I don't think that's something he needs to worry about, quite frankly.
How about sa pagbalik ni Congressman? How about sa pagbalik ni Congressman Quinones? Ano ka papangako ng gobyerno sa kanya?
The same thing. Yung wala naman kami sa lahat ng mga sinasabi ni Antiteves na takot siya sa buhay niya. Wala kami report na gano'n. Walang nagbabanta sa buhay niya.
Mr. President, this is also another issue. What's your assessment po on the conducted multilateral maritime cooperative activity in the West Philippine Sea between the Philippines, Australia, USA, and Japan? And what's your reaction with China performing a simultaneous combat patrol in the area of its own?
Part for the course. The cruises that we are doing is something that's been planned for a long time. The interim reports that I'm getting is that very useful talaga in terms of the interoperability, so that each navy knows how the other navy operates, number one, and secondly that they learn how to operate together. So maganda naman daw ata. And that's the usual reaction from the PLA on lalabas this year. So it's almost normal.
Sir, do you think after this activity, may iwasan na natin yung incidents aggregated by China?
I sincerely hope so. I really do. I really do. But again, so we are trying everything. We still continue to talk at the ministerial level, at the sub-ministerial level, at the people-to-people level. Lahat ng maaari natin gawin, ginagawa natin para kausap ang Chinese leadership, ang Beijing. Makausap sila na natin masyadong papainitin pa. So pag-usap tayo ng mabuti para walang banggaan, walang kanon, walang pagkakano. Hindi na makausap.
Sir, last question, medyo lighter lang. Busy kayo, sobrang busy kayo sa schedule. Tanong ko sir, may time pa ko ba kayo mag-date the first
day? Wala, this last dalawa, na-miss na namin ang date namin. Kailangan ako kailangan ko babawi pag mag-alabog ang resistance.
Sir, last question.
Nagtatapo na sa'yo.
Sir, when are you scheduled to open the pilot for the
The you will have to ask the mayor. I don't know when we will open it.
We're trying to finish as much building as we can. Hopefully by next month
or that. That's true. Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Mas mabilis pa so that yung mga iba kailangan pagpag-aralan mahabang proseso. But in that sense, we are lucky in the Philippines where solar is appropriate anywhere in the Philippines. Guys, sabi nila bagay. So that's kaya na I'm sure all of you are experiencing it. Tumadami talaga yung solar power projects na may baterya, yung mga iba system ang ginagawa. So
thank
very encouraging them to do some more.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.